Hey guys, how's it going? YBGGhost here and welcome to episode 15 of my Minecraft Survival Let's Play. It has been a couple of weeks and I'll be telling you why shortly. But as you can see, we are here in front of the old farm because today, guys, we are going to transform this little tiny and very quaint farm that has served us very well for the time that it has served us into what I hope to be an absolutely booming little farm, hopefully complete with a nice barn and everything, but there was a lot of work to be done on it, so we're going to try and do as much as we can in this episode if we quickly change back to this. Now guys, I've just realised that I was not recording in 60 frames per second, I was recording in 30. I don't know what was in my head. I think I thought that I couldn't and it wouldn't work in 60, but apparently not, so we're now recording in 60. Hopefully that will make the videos look better, because I was looking at the YouTube videos and I was thinking, this just does not look as good as it could. I'm not quite sure why, and so I played around with it and I found out that it's possibly because of this. I'm going to see how this all goes after rendering, but hopefully this is going to be absolutely beautiful. Let's go look at this place. Oh god, I love it. Now, it's really, really, it really feels like a lovely little home, lovely little village. I love it. Well, of course, we're still going to need to move people in, and that is what we're going to be doing, you know, in a couple of episodes or so. But I really want to get this farm done and sorted out properly. Now, we need some tools for that. Oh, well, we'll destroy that stone thing, because that's not going to work. And take that out. That'll be gone within 2 seconds. Let me just quickly turn down my TV because we don't want that coming back through. There we go. Wonderful. As prepared as always, because obviously I haven't even got any spades and stuff. Let's take out a few iron bars just in case we need them. Wood. Yes, please. I'll take some. Oh, we've already got spruce wood. No thanks. I'll take none. Let's put away some of this nonsense first. We don't need those raw ones. This can all go in here in the foliage section. That one carrot can go away, the lonely carrot. And let's put away some of these waste blocks. The buckets, we're going to need the buckets. Not right away, we'll leave them in here for now. Sand can just be put in there. It's not really a waste block, but anyway. Right, oh, and bone meal. No, we're not needing the bone meal for now. Right, let's get back out there. Or actually, first, let's make ourselves the tools that we are needed. Words have been said. All right, let's put that in there. And yes, right, so why I was, oh, possibly didn't need that many. Okay, that'd be fine. Oh god's sake, never mind. Right, it should hopefully be enough. We've got our lovely pickaxes as well, or our lovely pickaxe, sorry. Yes, I have been doing some Twitch streaming with my good friend XBigDaddyDavid, and checking it all out, sort of learning as much as I can in the last few weeks. So that is why we have not been very regular on this. There's also been other things that I'm changing around. There will be a video, possibly already posted actually, to be honest, maybe just before this one. So hopefully you have seen it, about how it's all changing about. And how this everything, like the layout, we've got a new background, the thumbnails are all different, the way I'm going to be doing things are different. All old Let's Plays are kind of being just scrapped, and I've tried to upload all that I could of what I did have. So Dead Space is now complete, which is absolutely fantastic. So that's the first game. But one big problem about that is that you would have seen in my other video that sadly we are starting again with the achievement thing. Not sadly in a way, because I absolutely love, you know, I've got some sort of addiction. It must be a real addiction to be obsessed with starting over on things. Like a brand, think of a brand new fresh Minecraft world. When you come into it and it is just beautiful and new, oh, it's absolutely lovely, and you can just go, it's a completely blank canvas, so you can just pick where you want to make your, although to be honest, no, I wouldn't trade this in for a new world or anything, but even so, when you first log on to that, you know, that first step in that Minecraft world, and you're like, oh my goodness, I could build anywhere, and we chose this crapper. No, this is beautiful. There's still other places that we'll be building, and God, this is going to take a blooming long while. And yeah, so the whole, you know, it's the achievements are going to be starting again. But yeah, I like that fact, to be honest. And it'll be Xbox One. Internet games as well is the best thing about it, because I wasn't able to play internet games on Xbox 360 with the account that I made, but this one I can, and it's going to be absolutely wonderful. Oh, poo pants. Oh, well, it doesn't really matter too much. To be honest, it saves a little bit of mining, but we found a little swimming pool. We're going to have to build over this, sadly. Boo! Oh, look, nighttime already. Yes! I love it. I love it so much. Absolute pile of pants. I need you to keep a bed with me at all times. I swear I did say I was going to do that, and have I done it? No. Don't be so silly. Right, let's destroy this stone pickaxe now just quickly, because it's got to have like one or two hits left in it. Oh, all right. Prove me wrong, mister. I think... So I was going to make a nice little bridge path, but I think we can just make a nice little cutout through here. Maybe put some little effects in the walls. I've got some ideas that we're going to work with. All right, guys. We've got to go back and sleep. Very sorry about this, but anyway... We can talk about some more of the upcoming things. There are some things that I've got to be, you know, I'm going to be very, very excited for. Well, I'm very excited, and I hope you guys will be very excited for. Although, to be honest, it's going to be hard for you to, you know, to be too excited without me telling you what it is. And I'm sorry, but I'm going to keep it a secret. But we've got some Let's Plays coming up with some YBG members. A certain Mr. Toast has scheduled me in for an appointment. A recording appointment. Save the screenshot. When did I save this? Oh, for goodness. When I'm messing around with the F1s and all that. All right. Let's eat a bit of steak. Yes. And it I will tell you this. It will be interlinking with the achievements. Getting the achievements and stuff like that. Yes. Also, in the week, I've set up... Well, in the weeks. I've set up Twitter, so it's probably working now. We're getting some new followers on that. And the Twitch followers that I've got, hopefully, will be coming along over to YouTube and checking out the videos when, you know, when I'm not streaming. And I will also, I'm in the process right now of making a schedule of all the games, all the times I'll be uploading. So that is pretty darn exciting, to be honest. I can't wait to do that and get a real schedule set up. The bad thing about Big Daddy David, although it's, you know, we will be able to stream a few games, he obviously lives in America. Well, for those of you that know him. Or have seen, there we go, we've destroyed the spade, or have seen our live streams. He obviously lives in America. So our time differences are going to be slightly hard. So, to be honest, it's not too big of a deal. Because, I mean, you guys can all, the streams are recorded on Twitch. Whether you want to sit there and watch a whole blooming live stream that isn't live anymore is a whole different story. But we will still be able to play games together. There'll be times of the day when we can overlap our, you know, when we'll both be obviously awake. They're 4 hours behind at the moment, 5 hours when the clocks change, but that's blooming ages away. So it's 4 hours behind at the moment, or, yeah, 4 hours behind us. So we'll be able to work around that. Now this is all going to take, maybe I need to use that spade. Had I already used another one? Let me just check my inventory. Yes, it's right here. Lovely. Let's try and use this up first. Blooming heck, this goes on for ages. How far until we're actually... I'm going to start digging up. Until we're out the other side. Because this was the original plan. I don't know if you remember me saying, but I wanted us to sort of build this farm on two sides. So this will be the animal plane. I mean, it's not a massive area, but I can definitely work with it. And over this side will be all the the vegetables and vegetation. It will expand as well. That is the hope, you know, the hope of what I wish to do, to make a big old farmland. But I don't know, is that even going to be enough space? I hope it's going to be enough space. But this side is pretty huge. I mean, we can go on for miles all around here. I don't know if it is. I'm not going to make it so that it's completely squared off and the most boring and traditional sort of... I like some symmetry. Symmetry's great. But symmetry here in this farm, I don't think it'll work very well. And we've got to figure out a place to put the barn. Now, I think the barn should probably go at the back. So the barn should go over there and then all the farmyards in front of it and stuff like that. So... that is possibly what we're going to try here. I want to figure out what I want to do with this properly. Right. Okay, the sad thing is, it isn't really equal. it's It's at a different level. This is probably the level. So we're going to need some steps. Oh, I don't know if I like that. I don't want steps. Oh, well, I'm sure there'll be plenty of off-camera time for me to mess about with stuff like this. We could start building. We could make it steps going up to it, to be honest. Nice wooden steps. So if I stop demolishing this, we can probably get making them. Spruce wood steps. Does that sound like breaking your ankles? No, does that sound good? What is this, by the way? Yep. Just a lovely little indoor swimming pool area. How beautiful. Do we want spruce? I think this is all oak, so it would probably be a bad idea to start. So those oak planks, you know those ones that I missed and left back there? Yeah, let's go and get them. I don't think there's anything else changed in between episodes. I'm sure the gardens were in... Yeah, the gardens were definitely in the last episode. We did all this and the fountain, the beautiful fountain in the middle. See, it's quite enclosed. That's the only thing about it, but I don't think it matters too much. It also sort of restricts this village. Like, this village can't really grow. There's no space for it to grow because it is a very quaint area. Obviously, our house can definitely grow. That's another job as well. There's going to be billions of unfinished jobs. That's the fun of Minecraft. But we have got this little track down here. So I started the gravel path. It's stopped there because there's not really anywhere definite for it to go. There's another little bit of gravel here. But this area could be some other little homes. This is the worst area in the world. I detest this area. I wish it wasn't here. And we may need to cover it all in dirt to make grass grow over it because it's so bad. The smelly, pooey gravel. Who wants to live in a smelly, pooey gravel land? Not me. Don't look at that because that wasn't me at all. I didn't then encase it all in dirt like this. I don't know what that is. Oh, was I making a waterfall? I was probably making a waterfall. I don't know what I was doing. It was a whole 2 weeks ago. That's practically 10 lifetimes for me. My brain doesn't really hold in anything past about 6 hours previous. But yeah, we could try and make some stuff down there. Anyway, come on, you and your ramblings. I have no idea how long this has been going because I forgot to say... I'm honestly the most unprepared person in the world. To be honest, I was so up for recording a YouTube video because it's been a bit of a while. You know, apart from the ones I've used to fill the sort of time in that were old videos. It's been a while since I've actually properly recorded myself. I was just like, yeah, get it on, let's do it! Let's do it now! What are you stuck? Come on. Bloody idiot. But I just went straight into it. I was like, yep, yeah, record, go! And I haven't set up me up. My second monitor to actually show the minutes of how long I'm recording. And nor did I actually prepare or get anything ready. But to be honest, we don't need that much. We just needed a few shovels as we got. Is that it? 24 steps. You can flap off. Let's just use this whole stack. Might as well. 64 steps. 64 zoo lane. How did that work out so perfect? We'll take some more with us just in case. I'm also going to go and grab some more from here, actually. Yeah, you can come with me and so can you. Because did I throw that? Did I pick it up? Yep, it's there, good. Just in case, because it always is the way. I'll end up being probably one short. But yes, I was so excited. So excited to jump on and get another video. I just love this place. I want it to grow. I want it to be millions of things. I don't know, did I put all this up here? Was that in the last episode? I hope it was. This, I don't know whether I need to change this and make it look a bit more beautiful. I don't know. You walk past things and you see them and you think, is that right? Is that the best? Is that the best I can do? Yeah? Is that the best I can do? All right. So, I'm going to make a wooden thing here. So that one's going to need to be deleted too. And why have I done it there? Who let me do this? Come on! Where's your mind powers now? You bloody flipping, blooming... Oh, for flim's sake. Right, well... You know, this is all your fault, not mine at all, and I'm not trying to pass the blame on because I'm a moron. Yeah, and that's probably fine. So, that'll be it. Then it'll be that. Start getting these set up here. I'm just going to quickly chuck them like that. This whole place might as well be blocked off after this, to be honest. There's no real need to it. Maybe monsters will probably spawn in there. I don't know. Massive pins and needles in the foot, which isn't exactly different for me. I've always got pins and needles in my foot for the way I flipping sit to record. But, right. Do one more, probably? Yeah, chuck one more up here. And then we'll straighten it out a bit. The thing is there any crafting table over here? Did I actually... Yes, it's over there. Good. Because I'll be needing that shortly. Oh, yeah, that is the problem, actually. Alright, no, that'll be fine. What an absolute waste of time cutting all this out was. Can we actually put the blocks in the right places where they're meant to go? Oh, right. Yeah, great. I don't really care about that. That can stay there. Lovely! No, not lovely rubbish. It's nighttime again. How many nighttimes do you want? For goodness sake. Okay, that looks pants at the moment, but it won't. You know, it will change, and it also grow over with... There we go. Nice bit of grass. Just I don't know how that happened, to be honest, because grass is meant to link... I don't know how grass links in this blooming game. Right, quickly! We've got a few oak slabs to make. Lovely. That should probably be enough. Let's put that back. We don't need it. We don't need our sword at the moment, he says, but it's night time, and we probably will need our sword very shortly. Lovely. Look at this. This is going well. Let's chuck. Yeah, I wanted it to be sunk in, to be honest. So, we do it like this, because I do like the old sunken in effect. Chuck this here. Oh, it's proper night time. Proper night time, y'all. Great! Looks lovely. And let's chuck this on here. Alright, so then we'll dig through this bit. And then we are actually here. So, we've got absolutely nothing done on making the farm today so far. What we have got done is a nice path. So, yeah. Come on. Come here. Oh, see the shooting star? Come here for some paths. That's right. Oh, look who it is. Mr. Spider. Well, it's going to be axe to the face for you because I haven't got my sword out because I'm a mong. There we go. Got the sword out now. Lovely. There we go. Wicked. Right. So there's this started. The next thing is going to be... some terraforming over here. I'm sorry that today's episode isn't too much of an exciting one, but I really did just want to get something out for you guys and explain what's been going on. Oh, let's go back and flipping sleep. Come on then, you and your stuff. Yeah, but I really did want to explain to you guys what's going on. It was more of an informative sort of story time episode than a massive build episode. So we're going to quickly go back to sleep. But yeah, there are a few exciting things coming, which I cannot wait for. I've got loads of time as well because I quit my job, which is exciting. Well, got made redundant from one job, got a new job, quit that job. Minecraft now is my job. What am I doing? I'm just talking and losing the plot. Right, in bed, you plebeian. Just walking around upstairs like, yep, this is it. Come on, then. Off we go again for a little bit more terraforming and trying to see what we're going to do for this farm. But, yeah, for the next episode, I'll be much more prepared. And I'll probably have a bit of the farm done, to be honest, and show you the basis of it. And we can start building the pens, because these cows obviously look absolutely ridiculous here. This is a mess. This needs to change right now. Oh, look at how good it looks with its steps. What doesn't look good is all this. This most definitely needs to be taken out. Lovely. We'll take that out probably another time. One day. Who knows? Oh, and this. There we go. just I love the fact that I'm filling in these little teeny bits and ignoring the fact that the whole thing at the moment looks pants. But it hopefully won't. Right, over we go. Okay, so now what I'm going to do is I'm going to sort of use the soil to fill out where the path's going to go and where the pens are going to go. And hopefully you guys will like it. Or I could just dig. Should I dig? I'll dig. I'll dig holes. That will be easier to see. So digging doesn't actually help me whatsoever. Because then I just have to fill it in afterwards. But yeah. Yeah. Good. I'm going back on what I'm saying twice in about 2 milliseconds. Let's see. So we'll have it come out to here. What have we got on this side? We've got big area overlooking up here. We've got a skeleton. He's just looking at the village. To be honest, I shouldn't have killed. He's just looking at the village, mate. Just having a look. What a beautiful village that is. I wish I lived there. If only I could stop my, you know, my want to harm everybody. Then I could, oh my goodness. Then I could live with people in civilized society. But I just want to shoot them. Look at all our lovely cress. Not cress. Sugarcane. Cress. As if it's cress, you pleb. I don't even know what words are anymore. Is there... I thought there was a skeleton in there. It turns out it was just a bit of glowstone. Let's get up here. I just love looking at this view. It looks beautiful. So, yeah, from the farm. So, I want it to come right up to the edge here, to be honest. So, this could be one of the pens. What other... what do we need? So, we need chickens. We need pigs. We need cows. And we need sheep. Is that it? Pigs, cows, and sheep. Chickens. Stable for the horses we're not going to put here. We're going to make a completely different place for that. So sorry, you're going to still be a flower, Horsey Horskins. Isn't that his name? It is Horsey Horskins, isn't it? For a while. We are, yeah, but we will make a nice stable for him. I don't think there's anything else. Rabbits. We don't need to keep rabbits. I suppose we could in the future. I don't know. Even in real life, I don't... I have eaten rabbit before and... you know, I'm not too against it if it was there on a plate and, you know, it's already too late now. We can't bring it back to life by eating it. By not eating it, sorry. Then I'll eat it. But rabbits are a thing I just think, come on. Look at their flopsy cute ears. Let's not eat them. I mean, yeah, pigs are cute. Cows are cute. All the vegetarians are literally just, this is it for me. All vegetarians unsubscribe now. No, come on. They all understand that people obviously eat meat. This is a whole different this is a whole different story. But you know, pigs are lovely and cute. Cows, yeah, they're cute when they're lambs. Cows are cute when they're lambs. All right, good. Well, I'm off to kill myself now because my brain has fallen out. Anyway, let's eat this lovely steak and never speak again. Right, when they're calves, they're cute, but. You know, when they're older, they're fat and silly. So, but rabbits, they stay cute. That's how it works. So in the horrible, I'm going to hell way, the cutest animals get to survive. So this is lovely. Why would you go? No, this is a whole thing that shouldn't really, that doesn't need to be discussed here. I'm not really doing anything. I'm just talking bollocks. But I think I'm going to wrap the episode up soon. But, you know. We just gotta live like that. Right, these are actually gonna be taken out. I'm thinking we're gonna drop it down another level. But yeah, all this planning I'll probably do off camera, guys. I don't want to bore you anymore. I am just rambling absolute nonsense that could possibly get me unsubscribed for. Everything I say, I mean it in the nicest possible way. I completely understand the point of you vegetarians. And what you're doing. The worst thing about me is I actually don't eat. Like, I hate vegetables. It's so shit. I wish I didn't. I hate all vegetables. Except for potatoes, parsnips, and that's it. So, yeah, great. Lovely. I've got a lot of choice. If I didn't eat meat, I would just eat chips and cry every day. Forever. Fish is another thing. I like fish. Anyway, thanks, guys, for watching. If you did enjoy this episode... please leave a like and subscribe. I will apologise again for the lack of what I've actually done in this episode. I had a few things to talk about and a few things about a bollocks to talk about. But I hope you enjoyed it nonetheless. I'm sort of just leaving you with this beautiful shot of this place. Look, this is what I can do when I'm actually doing anything and not being a knob. Look how beautiful this is. It's so great. Hopefully there'll be something that he does off camera in the next episode that's actually good, says everyone. Yes, thank you very much for watching. Take care of yourselves, guys. I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.